Good play of the day, women's volleyball season opener against Shenandoah during a 7-1 run to open the decisive fifth set. The Blazers do a great job keeping the play alive, and then Shane Sims. She finds some empty space on the other side of the net for the kill. Blazers win.